Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Ah, shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
My name's John Marsden.
All right, Rick the Prick Marsden, where the hell are you? You're out here somewhere. Tucker, I'm here. Your man Marsden looks like he's got himself a goddamn army.
Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag out in the shit. You want me to send Alki?
No, I got this. What was he wearing when your men got hit?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats, down to the knees, cowboy hat. Deke, bring me his hat. More holes in it than bad.
Okay, so he's dressed like an asshole. Got it, St. John out. Like this, you deserve to die, Rick the Prick. Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
So, do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
Over here.
Is that the centrifuge you were looking for?
Yep, this is it. Come on.
Okay.
What's this?